Okay, here we are on a pit lane. Pit limiter active, let's go. It's gonna be a long pit exit here. Okay, on to turn one. No, we should get to the fountain. Yes, it is. Very tight on exit. Turn right inside corner 90 degrees. Very similar here. Quite open on exit, but super bumpy on the apex. Early apex here. Yeah, good job. Good exit. That corner is one of the most complicated one of the track, I find. You can cut a lot of the apex, but it does move the car around a bit. Onto the back straight. Double left here, and make sure you get well positioned here. Now we go onto the hairpin. One wheel on, one and only on the steering wheel. And down the main straight. Onto the start finish line. Big braking. Carry some good speed in. Throttle. Hit the limit in second gear. First gear for the fountain. Onto the back straight. Use quite a bit of curb here. Same thing here, we do want to stay completely on the left. The hairpin. Carry too much speed in. Got a poor exit here. Too much curve on inside.